I should. It's just...
You're right, Blake is just that cute.
I know, he's so dreamy.
And guess where Mr. Dreamy's gonna be tonight?
Where?
At Corey's party with us.
Oh my god, how'd you manage that?
I just told him you were gonna be there.
I don't know. Tonight's the night that a year ago today.
Sadie, don't go there. Just be the Sadie. Don't go there. You can't live in the past. Just because a year ago tonight, your entire family was gruesomely killed by the Bearsuit-Man Strangler doesn't mean that you can't go out and out. Sadie, don't go there. Just because a year ago tonight, your entire family was gruesomely killed by the Bearsuit-Man Strangler doesn't mean that you can't go out and have a good time. Sadie, don't go there. Just because a year ago, on this night, your entire family was gruesomely killed by the Bearsuit-Man Strangler. Doesn't mean you can go out and...
I guess you're right. I mean, I shouldn't let silly things like that keep me hung up all the time.
That a girl.
Jill, oh my god, do you think I could come over? I'm really on edge right now.
Yeah, just come over and then we can go to the party from here.
Okay, alright, thanks, you're the best.
See you soon, boo.
See ya. He's right. He was, and I was.
How about you just come inside? Just come inside. Oh snap! We're getting delayed. Let's get moving.
I didn't say Wasn't it a photo?
There was a movie.
I don't know.
Don't worry about it, babe.
Check it, ho!